Hi, my name is Martin Tweed, President and CEO of Kindred Aerospace. Thank you for joining the Pioneer Program. For almost 30 years, Kindred has been striving to help humanity expand beyond the confines of Earth. And I am excited to announce that many industry observers now consider us the fourth best interstellar exploration company. From our humble beginnings, our next step is to move beyond pure exploration and into settlement, which is why you are here. Our scientists have identified several planets that may be fit for human habitation. Yours is...
ARY-26.
Your job is to explore the planet's surface, catalog its creatures, threats, and opportunities, and send your data back to our crack team of scientists.
Rob, the only food in this universe that tastes exactly like it sounds.
Guide your experience and highlight objectives for you and your partner. Don't stress, however, as your habitat comes equipped with a 3D printer that is more than capable of turning any old space trash you discover into useful items. One minor note. All the fuel in your javelin was used in the journey from Earth and the landing on your planet. You will need to discover a local resource that you can refine into an appropriate fuel. Unless, of course, you decide to spend the rest of your life off Earth. But I don't want to...
Welcome. My name is Echo, and I'm here to help guide you on your mission. But first things first, please log into the computer and fill out a teeny-weeny questionnaire, if you don't mind, so we can make sure you're not crazy.
Hi! My name is Martin Tweed, President and CEO of Kindred Aerospace. Thank you for joining the Pioneer Program.
Please take the questionnaire on the computer. Otherwise, I can't open the door, or turn on the lights, or feed you.
The confines of Earth, and I am excited to announce that many...
My jobs is to continually assess your mental state, and as space sickness has been an issue for some other recent explorers, could you please identify yourself from this gallery of faces? Thank you. I'm super glad you're not crazy.
Hi, my name is Martin Tweed, President and CEO of Kindred Aerospace. Thank you for joining the Pioneer Program. For almost 30 years, Kindred has been striving to help humanity expand beyond the confines of Earth. And I am excited to announce that many industry observers now consider us the fourth... comfortable and safe journey.
And now you're ready to explore. Please walk downstairs and step into the teleporter while I will discombobulate you and then recombine you outside on this glorious new planet. ARY-26. It doesn't seem to be, well, a planet at all, really. More detonation of rocks. This mission just got 100% more interesting and about 50% more lethal. To aid in your exploration, the Javelin is equipped with several small, robotic drones that can perform basic scans of the world around you. Please launch them by opening the exterior hatch. You with approximate locations of resources and important info. The Javelin's pretty banged up, but you'll need to scan the exterior to confirm the level of bang-upness. Do that now. Don't forget to continually scan your surroundings. The camera will transmit data back to Kindred HQ, which will send you blueprints for stuff. Then you can collect stuff to make the stuff in the blueprints, and that stuff will help you survive against the stuff you took pictures of. Exterior panel must have been knocked loose on landing. I am adding a location marker to your compass. Please find it and scan it. If you lose your way, you can always hit the survey button to highlight its location again. Fuel tanks are intact. But empty. If you can find a local fuel source, you'll be able to get back home. If you can't, congratulations! You're home already! That's not supposed to look like that. Yes, you've discovered Grob's hidden anti-nutritional value. Hey, look at that. You picked up some carbon. Good for you. Wow, that one was juicy. Bonus loot. I feel kind of bad. They're so cute and so full of juice. our missing panel. Well done. In the future, whenever you need help finding your currently selected objective, you can use survey to orient yourself. The javelin is basically intact, but in need of minor repairs. If we ever want to relaunch. Oh, the cartographers found an alien alloy we could maybe use to repair the ship. Let me mark it. I am detecting it fortuitously for a gyro surface nearby. Please scan to confirm. These crystals look extremely breakable. You could take out some unexamined aggression on them. Nice work! You already have the required amount of carbon to craft a highly functional base-level Nomad Plasma Pistol. The 3D printer inside the javelin is ready for your input. You automatically deposit any resources you were carrying. Anything you drop outside the javelin, however, will stay there until you go and grab it with your meat hands. Now you've got a weapon, the single most important tool for any colonizer.
The sun shines down on another beautiful day. It's a perfect time to hit the park and kick the bag around. But one can get frustrated.
Ambient temperature, 112 degrees. Biosigns, nominal. Functioning correctly, but our initial scan said there should be no sign of intelligent life here at all, and that appears to directly contradict this idea. I will contact your superiors immediately. One moment, please. Regarding the tower from our president and CEO, which is available for your viewing pleasure at the Habitat. Please return as soon as you have a moment. I am detecting a nearby organic compound which may be useful on our exploration efforts. Please scan it. I believe that mixing that orange substance with your oxygen supply may allow me to tweak its impact on your biology, which would in turn allow you to be more attuned to the local climate. Long-term impacts are unknown, but ingestion is, of course, completely your decision. Please remain calm. I am monitoring your physical response. All is as predicted. I am adjusting your health and biofeedback to reflect your improved suitability to the chemical mix. I salute your continued embrace of adventure. Seems to respond to your energy signature. A big electric jolt should disable its mechanism for a while. I'll update your compass if the cartographers find anything to do just that. That upgrade would be very useful indeed. I have sent a request to Kindred, but we have yet to locate the required resources on this planet. Stay tuned. Hallucinogenic. As with all edibles, take it slow. They're drugs, but good drugs. For healing, not fun. Puffer birds may not look it, but they're salty as hell. To some indigenous plants from around here. I wonder what they grow on.
Yeah.
like a normal squid, except for its aerial properties and size and everything about it. I wouldn't step in it if I were you. Bigger than the ones on Earth, but the ants are the same size. These aren't weeds. Like a normal puffer bird, but wrinkly. It thinks you're gonna kill it. Aw, how accurate. Just shoot it, please. Again? I've never wanted to self-terminate more than I do right now. Chim-chiminy, chim-chiminy. Looks to have fallen from the nearby tower at least 400 years ago. Get it. intelligent life, but these structures... Why don't you scan this one? Looks like some sort of transport device. If you turn it back on, we can kill you here and make a clone of you at another one you've activated. Or, sorry, I'm supposed to say teleport. Before you jump in, Kinder says I need to read you a 400-page waiver absolving him of all responsibility. I speed read it. Looks to be a plant that's anchored itself to the environment. If you have a grapple, this is where you'd fire it. I'm working on a blueprint for you now. Oh, cool! We find what appears to be an alien feces, and your first instinct is to just pick it right up. I mean, I think we could use it as a sort of natural adhesive, so... I guess we're flinging poop now? You can craft an upgrade, if you wanna.
Hello.
Upgrade complete!
We need to know what's inside that structure.
Ambient temperature 81 degrees. Biosigns nominal. Even more exciting is the fact that the cartographers have detected a trapped fluid which could be used to synthesize the fuel for basic jump pack. Please use all possible methods to investigate. These aren't reeds. Oh. unchronicled example of alien art. Resources to print a brand new jump pack at the habitat. While untested and not necessarily safe, it is guaranteed to be amusing. If you wanna.
Remember the good old days? Well, now...
I see you have upgraded your jetpack. While not capable of full flight yet, it should still allow you to access previously unreachable locations with only minimal release of atmospheric pollutants.
Access to a number of premium amenities, like emotional support.
Ambient temperature 81 degrees. Biosigns nominal. regular prisms. Whee! You could collect these, but they'd melt through your gloves and kill you. Unless we could build some sort of stabilizing upgrade using the plants themselves. There's a higher concentration of the same material high above you. Investigate it, and Kindred might let us upgrade your gauntlet. That upgrade would be very useful indeed. I have sent a request to Kindred, but we have yet to locate the required resources on this planet. Stay tuned. Just in case killing the adults wasn't sadistic enough.
Thank you.
nearby host creature in order to survive. A plant with a taste for meat. Charming. bouncy. Looking hole. I wonder what's in it. A few years before we did. Thank you. So, you died, and I made a clone of you that shares your memories. Listen, just don't overthink this. Our bioprinting is accurate to 99.1%. So, as long as you don't die 49 more times, it's all good.
Crab, the grab and go superlicious mega
morph. Ambient temperature 112 degrees. Biosigns nominal.
Technologies, if how, please return at your earliest convenience to Earth.
Plasma you're looking for is inside this cave. Detecting some seismic instability, though.
Oh. Life Simulator. Create time.
Ambient temperature, 112 degrees. Biosigns, nominal. You're harder to kill because most of your bones have been placed with rock-hard space tumors. Good news, potential partners dig tumors. Or so I hear. Plasma's in the next room, but sonar suggests it's locked inside some sort of geode. analyzing the sample and updating the blueprint. Once you've got the other resources, you can create a grapple back at the javelin.
Remember the good old days when...
Thank you.
Fruit favored by the frugivores of this planet. Bonus of your lovely new jetpack is that you can use it horizontally to dodge a creature such as this one, who might seem a little aggressive. Might want to put something sturdy between you and it. A mind is a terrible thing to waste.
Thank you.
set of upgrades for your stuff.
Oh.
If you wanna.
The grab and go superlicious mega morphological food base from Suckage Bugs. The universe's number four sustenance resource just got a whole lot juicier with Platinum Slurp Plus. Nutriment.
You brought the alloy back. Perfect. I will now be able to complete my repairs on the Javelin, which will eventually allow you to leave this planet. Better still, this particular alloy seems to be capable of crafting many different upgrades. I have unlocked several new blueprints in your 3D printer. It's like Christmas over here. Proton tether. Perfect for scaling sheer cliffs and clambering into weird, arbitrarily floating cubes. The cartographers can now plot a path from your location to the required upgrade ingredient. Go get it. Or don't. Your choice. But your compass has been updated.
The sun shines down on another beautiful day. It's a perfect time to hit the park and kick the bag around. But one can get frustrated when your natural legs only bend in the middle and only bend so far. What if you could maximize your flexibility performance to take your
fat and gristle finding its way to your trash? What a waste!
Underway. Let's start exploring. As stated in Employee Handbook Section 23498YA, you must catalog the flora and fauna of this planet, explore it in its entirety, and report back on its potential suitability for human settlement. At this point, we are unsure of the specific obstacles you will face, but the more data you provide to Kindred through your scanning tools, the more appropriate blueprints we'll be able to send you. On behalf of everyone at Kindred, both biological and autonomous, we wish you good luck! The cartographers have identified a series of very unusual structures at the core of this planet. While our earlier data indicated a rogue planet, this now appears to be incorrect. This is a radical mission-altering discovery, and while you must continue to catalog the planet, Kindred requests that you pay extra attention to anything that appears unnatural or constructed. I have placed a marker at a point of particular interest to our scientists. I'm detecting a nearby source of fuel that might help us with our get out of here eventually problem. If you can scan it and tag it, one of the cartographers can lug it back to the ship for you. Throw a grapple seed at those barnacles. You can do it. nature's little hoarder.
Thank you.
want to get back. Just remember you did your best. It wasn't very good, but it was your best. So, how was nothingness? Good news. Kendra's happy with your work so far, and they've decided to reward you with more work. Because capitalism. They've sent along some experiments, which you can tackle at your leisure. They've also added a brand new live sample tool to your 3D printer at no extra cost. Who says Kendra doesn't love you? Amazing. Remember, completing your new science experiments will increase your rank, and increasing your rank will unlock all kinds of new tools. Hurrah for progress!
Greetings from Earth! By now, I'm sure you've started to feel at home on your exciting new planet. And if you're watching this, you're not dead. So things are good. And while we always try to give our explorers room to explore, we wanted to highlight the importance of one key element, science. Cheers.